A man charged with first-degree manslaughter changed his plea today. Samuel Silk is charged in the December 2021 death of James Jealous of Him Jr. Silk pleaded no contest to first-degree manslaughter, saying he caused Jealous of Him's death unnecessarily. Pleading no contest does not mean that Silk pleads guilty, only that he will not oppose what he's been accused of. Silk faces up to life in prison. His sentencing is scheduled for August 11th.